Welcome to New Omnivore. I'm Janae. This is the best animal-free innovation news that happened this past week. So get ready to have your mind blown by the Plant-Based Seafood Co. This new all-female-owned startup brand is making seafood. That's shrimp, coconut shrimp, scallops, crab cakes, all from plants. They are so good, they actually won the most disruptive product at the Prepared Foods Awards show, beating out non-plant-based competition. I am so excited for this brand because plant-based shrimp right now is really hard to find. It comes from Asia, so to have one in North America, I am really excited to watch this grow. Next is Beyond Meat, and they announced a huge sales spike during coronavirus. Their sales went up 195%. This was during the height of the coronavirus from March until June. Ethan Brown, the CEO, did an amazing job of pivoting the company away from food service sales because restaurants were suffering into retail, and they killed it. They just did amazing. Love it. Next is Just Egg. This stuff is thebomb.com. It's been selling like hotcakes, especially their new frozen omelets, and they announced that next year, IPO, baby, coming 2021. CEO Josh Tetrick made the announcement. If it is anything like Beyond Meat, get ready to see the dollar signs. This is going to be huge, okay? And last but not least, oat milk comes to Dunkin' Donuts. They partnered with Planet Oat for this. All 9,000 stores across the United States are going to carry oat milk lattes, cappuccinos, whatever you like. Now all that's missing is a plant-based vegan donut. It's not hard. Please add it to your menu already. People have been asking for this. Please. Okay, so that was New Omnivore Animal Free Innovation News. Follow me on Instagram for more. Thank you for watching. Bye.